Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you are all fine at home. May Allah protect you all at your home. Okay, today we are going to study social studies and it's chapter number 3, page number is 14. So before starting this chapter, let me tell you about the map. Our chapter name is, topic is My Beautiful Pakistan. So there are 4 provinces in Pakistan: Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Balochistan, Punjab, Sindh. So there are 4 provinces which lie in Pakistan, and each province has its capital. We will discuss it later. So let's start our reading and then we will move to the explanation. Take out your pencils and underline the difficult words. My beautiful Pakistan. Pakistan is our homeland. It is a beautiful country. It came into being 14 August 1947. Underline 14 August 1947. It was founded by Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Underline. Pakistan, as you know that Pakistan is our homeland. We live in Pakistan. So it is very beautiful country and it came into being at the birthday of Pakistan is 14 August 1947. And who is the founder? Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah is the founder of Pakistan. Pakistan has all the beauties of nature and is blessed with 4 seasons. You know, our Pakistan is very beautiful. It has beautiful sceneries in it and it is blessed with 4 seasons. All of you know about the 4 seasons. What they are? They are summer, winter, autumn and spring. Underline 4 seasons and beautiful landscapes. Underline landscapes. But Allah has gifted it with high mountains, valley, green forest and lakes. Underline mountains, valley, green forest. All of you know when we are going to Mari or any hilly areas, you have seen that mountains. So there are beautiful mountains, there are valleys which are green in color and they are more beautiful, and there are green forest and there are huge forest in Pakistan, and there are lakes also in Pakistan. It has 5 rivers and the sea. It have 5 rivers. There are 5 rivers in Pakistan. Pakistan has fertile plains and vast deserts. Fertile plains mean, for example, if you will grow a plant or grew a fruit, it is tasty and it is juicy. Why? Because of fertile plain. Fine. So we are very lucky that our Pakistan have fertile plains and vast desert. There are a lot of deserts in Pakistan. Pakistan has 4 provinces, as I have told you before: Punjab, Sindh, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and Balochistan. See that Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Balochistan, Punjab and Sindh. These are the 4 provinces over here. And the one more thing, that is sea. Arabian Sea lie in Pakistan. Okay student, after reading of page number 14, you have to attempt these short question answers on loo sheet. In the same way, you have to write the topic My Beautiful Pakistan, then subtopic short question answers. Over here, question number 1 for you: when did Pakistan came into being? When did Pakistan came into being? You have to find the answer from page number 14. Second is question number 2: who is the founder of Pakistan? Question number 3: How many rivers are there in Pakistan? Question number 4. How many provinces are there in Pakistan? Also write their names. Question number 5. Which sea lies in Pakistan? So students, you have to attempt this 5 questions on loose sheets and you have to find the answer from page number 14 of your textbook.